2016 are not in school in Pakistan. In fact, 56% of girls and 44% of boys there do not go to school.
Both boys and girls are being denied the right to education. However, girls are disproportionately affected.
The girl now